What's up, fucks? Boy Banjo Pears here with a full motherfucking moon. So you know it's demon time. So you know it's demon time tonight. I'm here with Juan. About to do some fuck shit.
Straight out of work.
Yep. Hold up.
See, I was one. Nah, it came out on time.
Yup. Full moon just came out. Perfect time for the video. You see my biceps. Was good, fucks. I'm like, I took a giant shot. I drank the full iced tea. I'm out here with Juan. It's what, 11:24 p.m. Just got out of work. You already know we cooking up that sushi. We eating up that sushi. I'm about to wash my bong real quick. Then we about to hit the gym. You know how the fuck we get down. I just searched a mad heart.
We don't have to worry about nothing. Cause we got the fire. And we burning one hell of a something. They.
What up, SpongeBob? I'm off the alcohol. I was just dying. Now I'm alive. Now I'm alive, isn't it?
With the clean bong. Yourself.
Oh, yeah, clean bong. Thank you, Juan. Yo, can you drive me there and back? You need some gorilla mode, bro? We're out here racing.
Y'all better pause it, dude. Yo, just get racing. Out and start flicking, yo, on the red light.
I bet if you record it, I'll do it.
I was in a high speed with my broski. It was me and him, just him and me.
He went though. He didn't want to get mopped. But you already know we out here about to hit this t-shirt and jeans workout. We didn't know about that, man. Top shelf, straight out of Cali, literally.
Straight through the plane.
Tell them what you gotta say to TSA.
You don't gotta say nothing, bro.
Fuck TSA is what I'm trying to say. We're in Jerry's car, which is basically the evil version of my car.
Evil.
It's, oh, fuck. Jerry grew a new bicep. Jerry, look.
Bro, I've been growing some shit.
I grew a new bicep too.
I'm trying to kill back and by. That's what I was.
It smells like fucking. Like some El Salvador shit's happening.
Crazy,
yeah, that's what I wish we did in aesthetics in NYC. This was the goal in aesthetics in NYC.
We just weren't aesthetic enough. But.
Didn't have a fucking speaker. Juan, what you working on?
Nah, I'm not. I have before though.
Juan working on non-slips. About to pop a sensu bean. Catch y'all. What's up, assholes? I'm the fucking cameraman. See the jeans. You see the fucking resin on the lips. Look like shit. What's up, Juan?
What up, dog?
What you gotta say?
Gotta get the little pump. What time is it? 12:30 pump.
12:30. Time. Here's the thing. Time isn't real. Time never mattered. The sky ain't even real. The sky's supposed to be blue right now. The moon is full. I'm gonna be real with y'all. Today's a full moon. What you know about that? First and foremost. Just bozo.
Bro, they didn't even know. We only meet once a month. That's every full moon.
No cap.
That's when the come together.
Literally. Last time we met up on a full moon, that's when we met Steve. Where's my fucking cap, Juan? This fucking douchebag. No, he took a no cap, seriously. My bro, I'm be real with you. I don't even know your name. Brother? What is your name?
Nomar.
Nomar.
Nomar. My man,
bro.
What's up, brother?
My man, fucking Rick. He's here every fucking night.
This guy after 5 years, he's gonna be on the Olympia stage.
Hell yeah. This man blesses up with the recording, so if you guys see my Instagram post, thank him. Oh yeah, it's fucked. I didn't read shit like that. Jerry, we're turning this bitch off. My name's G Herbo. Do some shit.
Yo, bro, I was like, bro, like somebody pulled it, like this shit.
What you gotta show us?
Bro, instead of
show us what
regular,
you got.
I'm busting like, bro, you gotta make it a set. That's why I literally, no. I remember seeing the very light of mine. Yeah, crazy pose, dude. You would have to do it like a certain way and have him to get it. That's why you saw him in the video instead of going like that. Should have went.
Fuck. Oh, who has these?
I need to wear my glasses more.
I cook ain't on my shirt, I cook ain't on the camera. It's really bright, right? I was like, I already looked outside in this motherfucking outfit. Anyway, I'm gonna fuck up nobody.
Rhyme with two felonies, cause we got one apiece. Glock 27 compact, kept that one with me. Anyway, we was just out
Jerry's talking about it. I just hit it like really deep though. Hey Jerry. Some shit like, put up. I hit it mad nice. I don't even know. What were you trying to hit though?
You put your arms like that and you just kind of do it like on the side chest type shit. But though, let me show you how it looks.
My shit's already flowing, I already see it. I'm drunk a little bit. I wish I drank more. My finger's stuck. There you go.
It's like 3 a.m. I don't even know why we still outside. Think we's on our way in the house too. How plan to keep going in and out. Bro, I'm bomb for some right now, then they keep going in and out. 19, move my mama out the city, so we been around.
This guy looks insane.
The focus and everybody always wonder why we swerve around.
That dude's not human.
Bro, he's one of my favorite bodybuilders.
I can't hit that. I need different lighting or maybe a pump. I don't know. I'm gonna look good. My back.
Cause if they following us, we gon' see just off how they drive. And he doing 120.
Fog, the torso is crazy.
Aesthetics.
Like, yeah.
Yo, look at him, bro. Bob Harris next to him, bro.
Fog.
He was slept on OB. Even as an old man, he got crazy armor.
What you got to do, arm, bro?
Bro, I'm having insane arms as an old dude. Oh, yeah, and I'm also hitting my fucking front double, or not even front double bicep, the bicep shit did just like that. Just like the full fucking twit. All looking up, that's it.
In the
Audi,
we get a lot of money.
I'm starved, I don't have any cars, I'm off the liquor. I need a Snickers.
It's a car behind us, beam. I think somebody coming. And they switch.
Should I do all like this? Yeah, no cap to my water bottle. No cap, I don't give a fuck, yo. He gets like, just like, pull up with the camera.
Lanes like us too, I think somebody won it. Now he tap me like, look, bro, look in the mirror, who that? Thinking that it's the opposite, I'm touching the clock and I'm on it, I wanna do that. Start letting my window down, I'm like, slow down, let me get on my side. They flash the lights, damn, I'm ready to play, they did that just in time. Another high speed for this week, now this the second time.
He went straight to the front desk. Let's head over to that one. But I gotta fill my water bottle. Yeah, I'm gonna put my shirt on.
Even get on my come here by myself.
What's going on? You just got here?
Nah, I've been here for like an hour and a half working out.
We just called show me time.
Show me time.
It's demon time. Don't worry about the time. It's demon time for us. Crazy shit. You look like an Indian. I don't know what Jay went. I forgot I had no cap.
line. Already on the E-way, so fuck it, we rolling now. And we en route. And now they going, whatever we going to out. Now either we gon' get home or you know what else. So nigga, we going for hours. Turn the bus and use. Now the strap didn't fit from all my lap. Trying to find it just in case we gotta park this bitch and get out. Broski say he got us. I ain't tripping, I already shut my mouth. But if he go to jail, he on double bonds, he won't get out. I had made $1 million and I still ain't changed the route. Voices in my head say, man, when you gon' chill and shit.
I'm good as hit back. But I wanna hit like some back movements. So I just like I got a fucking juicy arm for bro.
It out. And I know I'ma take the charge. Like I ain't already made it far. I was just getting ready to let it spark. Like I ain't already became a star. Soon as we getting off the expressway, missed the curb, I'm thanking God. If we had a touched it in the slightest way, would've flipped the
fucking thing. Your arms. Crank up the fucking weight. I was gonna say eat more. Both.
Place is way too dark, and I'm used to being in chase. So hard, being a little way too hard. Some fucking with my conscience, I ain't tripping in my dog. I ain't getting tired of this way of living in my God. Thought I could do this shit forever, I went hard from the start. If I trip out this shit with you, I ain't tripping in my dog. I ain't loyal no more, like I was just drilling with my dog. Like I ain't work off a quarter million, drilling with my dog. On the ride home, I ain't not feeling from the lean go. Thinking hard for real long, man, I gotta put my team on. Don't look come no sleeper but a dream, nigga. Dream home. I'm a 5 a.m. You ain't doing a thing, nigga, so you ain't on. They calm my nerves, I feel the back with up now like Ching Chong. Up to us, we hit back and that shit going like.
Just for all the years that I didn't hit arms.
Like ping pong, but we hit some, we racking up. When the score up, we packing up. Please say young cats, nigga, lacking us. Find a block up, and we backing up.
DJ Mitchell, bring me the
I beat the street. You know, that was the story about my last high speed, man. I was on. Shit was good. Like 2 years ago, you know what I'm saying? Change.
Holy fuck.
It's not like these.
It's like, you know.
Somebody once said that everybody's created equal. You're different. Somebody once said that everybody's created equal. I truly believe that. It doesn't mean we're all the same though. And sometimes we recognize that. Most of the times we don't. And that's okay, cause life isn't about being perfect or being stainless. It's about finding common goals that will turn strangers into lifelong friends. Complete opposites into soulmates. That turns adversaries into allies. Consider ourselves or others to be better or worse. Somebody once said that everybody's created equal. I really believe that. But when you go through life at 150 BPM, you're different. a greater purpose. And you can be whoever you want to be without the judgmental objection of those who fail to understand. Somebody once said that everybody's created equal. I truly believe that. But we go through life at 150 BPM. We're different.
Some calves, so you thought I was playing.
I am Justin Manny.
I said, I don't know, I'm alive right now? I know. I'm Justin Manny fucking shits to be here. Alright, look at this shit, bro. Let me tell you right now. Who the fuck else is that? Drunk at the fucking gym at 1 fucking a.m. Fucking shirtless and jeans, fly down. But, let's get it over here.
Yeah.
getting fucking drunk, getting fucking high. Out here fucking working out. That's what we fucking do, bro. I got something in my eye. Century, moving on to freaking bicep curls. We have 6 minutes of footage. I just cleared a video out from the last vlog. We're gonna use it on some bicep pump and posing. I know it's just. Some shit like that where it's like the same. Or hit that shit. These are fucking twin brothers.
What the fuck?
Well, I wanna see this in my eyes. What the fuck? It looks cool. Wait, do it again.
Jerry's definitely channel. Oh, what the fuck am I looking at?
go on my knee on those knee extensions.
It makes no sense.
Nah, I like doing like this, like